Today at Central, seven Maroons signed their national letter of intent. Tarell Evans playing football at Western Illinois. His teammate Jabali Maatuka is going to McKendree for football. Jack Maggio will suit up for McPherson College on the gridiron, while volleyball teammates Michaela Catter-Henry and Aaliyah Hubbard will continue to play together at Morton College, while Justin McCoy plans to tee it up at Webster. Max Herr will catch for Parkland College. Congrats to all the Central signees. We wrap up.